question for a real long time. I've been a bad boy and it's plain to see. So why do good girls fall in love with me?
Clap.